temperatures across Middle Tennessee again warm today, but we do have some changes in store for us. I'll have those details of the changes coming up at 5.
Our best offer of the year is ending.